cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the cloudy sky and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. The horns were black and shining and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the skies. He saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry.
Yippee-yi-yi, yippee-yi-yo.
Ghost riders in the sky.